It gives me pleasure to be here once again, because I was also here last year. And I think the fact that we have about 6 or 7 members of the cabinet, and still expecting more at this press briefing, is testimony to the humility and affability of both the minister and the minister of state. Because unless I'm mistaken, many of us did not get this invitation until about a few hours ago. In other words, I know it was after fake yesterday that the Minister of Education asked me whether I received my invitation. But you see, when the Mother Madam Adamu invites you, he does so in a very humble manner, but it's a command. And that's why we're all here today. This is part of the, what we are doing today is part of the continued efforts by the Buhari administration to showcase its achievements to the Nigerian public. As you recall, Mr. President has challenged all ministers to continue to showcase the numerous achievements of his administration. Today's press conference or briefing is very much in line with that directive. I must say that ministers and other top government officials have been all relenting in their efforts to let Nigerians know what the administration is doing, especially in priority areas such as building a thriving and sustainable economy, enhancing social inclusion, and reducing poverty, enlarging agriculture, economic output for food security and export. In our strive to attain energy sufficiency and power and petroleum products and expanding transport and other infrastructure development. The administration is also working on expanding business growth, entrepreneurship and industrialization, expanding access to quality education, affordable healthcare, and productivity of Nigerians, building a system to fight corruption, improve governance, create social cohesion, and improving security for all. In addition to the regular media interventions by the Ministry of Information and Culture, ministers have also gone on various media platforms to speak in English and in major indigenous languages on the achievements of the administration. It is in that spirit that I wish to commend Honorable Minister of Education and Minister of Education and the entire ministry for organizing this press conference. I will have to end my address here, otherwise there will be no seat for me when I get up there.